goes on. Time to draw. Thank you. Big Tesco.
All good, buddy. It's going okay. I'm just doing, I kind of just doodling, to be honest. Nothing too strenuous because my hand's still a bit sore. So I'm just playing with sketching and then single colour, basically. Oh, thanks. Yeah, I did a little Bulma for the Dragon Ball guy, R.I.P. What's his name? Yeah, no, I'm just, I've been sucked back into One Piece. But yeah, it's fun doing the one colour thing. It's a challenge, you know? Now I can see it. Okay, then I don't know why it was doing that. That might be something to look at. I can see it on my, like, feed. Thank you. Thank you. I'm glad you like the music. Yeah, I changed to a different software who have easier to use royalty-free music. Sorry, there was a weird noise outside, and it's because somebody let the dog out and she's just like running around in the dark. And ran into loads of stuff and knocked it over. But she's okay. Now she's gone back to the house. Yeah. She's had a busy day making friends. And I guess now she wants to destroy the garden or something. Who knows? Oh, sleepy. Yeah, we're moving there, bud.
Yeah.
I think it's why I'm not really talking that much, because there's a lot of talking today. I call it running out of beans. I've got no more beans. I need to recharge the beans. Oh, good bud. You are now rocking with Digital Sis. Thank you.
Thank you.
Ooh. Get back here, camera. I think I might call it there because I'm pretty sleepy now. But I've got some stuff to work with over the next couple of days, so that's good. It is sleep time. So creepy. We'll see if next week I can draw anything other than One Piece people, but Bulma again. They're just sketchies. Sketchies. But yeah, I can crank them out when needed. But yeah, I think it's sleepy time. Sleepy time now. So thank you for coming. Yeah, I'll speak to you guys. Oh, thank you. I really like this one. I like this pouty baby. Wow. Yeah, you too. And everyone else, thank you for coming.